One seed from the north, Fort Benton, taking on two seed from the east, Floyd Medicine Lake. The Red Hawks start the game out scorching hot. Javon Nesbitt getting the cross-court pass. He's money from three. Then it's Nesbitt showing off his handles as he smoothly drives the lane and hits the jumper. Floyd Medicine Lake on a 9-0 run to start the game. Longhorns would answer back. Hayden Deacons drives and hits nothing but the net on the long jumper to cut the deficit to two. This one was back and forth the rest of the game, and it was so good we got extra minutes. Let's jump into overtime. Down two here, only seconds in. Longhorns looking for an answer, and senior Jace Thompson gives it to them, hitting the tray. Looking to extend that one-point lead here with ice in his veins. Jackson Dehaven knifes through the lane, and he gets this one to go. Fort Benton hangs on from there and wins 46-39, and they will take on Twin Bridges in the semis.